Yes, and then in 72, you did Steve McQueen, Ally McGraw, The Getaway.
I did. Can you believe that?
That must have been thrilling.
Oh, my God. To work with Struthers, Martin, and Dub Taylor, and Sam Peckinpah.
Right.
He was nuts.
He was.
Oh, my God. He would start drinking Mahi. Rest in peace, Sam. I miss you. He would drink from 7 o'clock in the morning on the set on. By 10 o'clock, he was plastered.
My
co-star, Al Lettieri, the big thug who played the gunman, he was plastered. They were both hired in a kite. I don't mean to offend the viewers, but we would go to screenings at night after we finished filming to see the dailies of what we had shot a couple days before that got sent to Los Angeles and the film got processed. And then it would get sent back down to Texas for Sam Peckinpah to view. And he would sometimes invite us. Well, he'd been drinking all day by then. Well, if he didn't like the way they processed the film, he would stand up and urinate on the screen.
Oh, my goodness.
It was fascinating, ladies and gentlemen. Fascinating.